Feeding America and the Ad Council.
I find this scientifically fascinating.
You're listening to KUCI Irvine.
Disengage this computer now.
Broadcasting at 88.9 FM.
Hello, computer.
And on the web at KUCI.org.
The most reliable computer ever made.
And streaming through iTunes.
Don't expect any mercy during the Great Robot Wars.
Anteater Radio brought to you by machines. Returning to normal broadcast in 3, 2, 1.
Check this out. I was out one day buying some records in the record store. You know, I ain't gonna say which one, but you know what I'm saying. I was feeling good. I had a nice pack of records in my hand, two bags, going back to the hotel. Alright, all good. I get back to the hotel, get on the elevator. All of a sudden I walk in, I'm looking at my records all happy, all fun. You know, yeah, I can't wait to check this one out, see what it sounds like at the club. And this lady looks at me and says, "Is that a record? Wow, do they still make those?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm a DJ. Yeah, you know, just getting ready to play tonight." She had a son with her, and he tugs her on the shoulder and says, "Mommy, hey mommy, what's a record?" And I'm like, "Damn. There it is."
Listening to Riders of the Plastic Groove here on KUCI 88.9 FM in Irvine and streaming worldwide at KUCI.org and also at PlasticGroove.com. Tonight's special guest is Mojo, spinning live here in studio. Check out the live video feed by going to PlasticGroove.com and just click on the video link there, and you can see Mojo mixing live here at KUCI.
Riders of the Plastic Groove. KUCI.
listening to Ryers of the Plastic Groove with Mojo live. In about 20 minutes, we're going to be giving away tickets for No Doze. So stay tuned. I'll tell you when to call in for that. Also, we're going to be giving away some Mojo CDs as well. So stay tuned. This is Ryers of the Plastic Groove.
Thank you. of the Plastic Groove.
Listening to Ryerzetta Past the Groove with Mojo in the background. Gonna give away a ticket now to the first caller for No Doze happening June 30th at Fox Theater in Pomona, featuring DJ Dan, Rondi Core, Barry Weaver, Melon Funk, R.A.W., a whole bunch of other DJs. It's the No Doze 20-year reunion, June 30th. Ticket going to the first caller here at the station, 949-824-5824. That's 949-UCI-KUCI. Listening to Ryder's Little Plastic Groove with Mojo live in the mix. Right now we're going to be giving away a CD of his called Seven Wonders. All you have to do is call in 949-824-5824. That's 949-UCI-KUCI. Or you can also email me at info@plasticgroove.com and we'll get a CD out to you. Once again, either call in 949-824-5824 or send me an email to info@plasticgroove.com. Also, I want to remind you guys, don't forget to check out coldbusted.org as well. Once again, that's coldbusted.org. Also, next week we have Moonpup coming in studio as well. So don't forget to mark your calendars for next week. Moonpup Live here at KUCI. And also some information about Family Groove as well coming up next week.
Impossible to face. instead of me. Always seems to know the way. And I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. And when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. I just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be.
Myself, I will dance, I will laugh, I will communicate.
listening to Riders of the Plastic Groove here on 88.9 FM KUCI in Irvine with Mojo live in the mix. Check us out at plasticgroove.com. There you can see the video stream where you can see Mojo mixing live here at KUCI. Also giving away more tickets to No Doze 30-year reunion. That's happening June 30th at Fox Theater in Pomona. All you have to do is call in 949-824-5824. That's 949-UCI-KUCI. First caller that calls in wins. Also, don't forget to check out drfreeclouds.com and also coldbusted.org.
Dream time.
Okay, it's time to do another giveaway. Giving away a Mojo CD of Seven Wonders. Thanks to coldbusted.org or coldbusted.org. All you have to do is call in 949-824-5824. 949-UCI-KUCI. Okay, coming up at 9:30, gonna be giving away tickets for Secret Cinema's After Hours, their 2-year anniversary that's happening tomorrow. So I'm gonna tell you how to win those tickets at 9:30. So stay tuned. For information about Secret Cinema, check out facebook.com/secretcinemaLA. Once again, that's facebook.com/secretcinemaLosAngeles.
Riders of the Plastic Room. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to Riders of the Plastic Groove here on KUCI with Mojo live in studio. Time to give away some tickets for Secret Cinema After Hours happening tomorrow. For more information about Secret Cinema, go to facebook.com/Secret Cinema Los Angeles. Giving away four tickets. All you have to do is call in.
Non-profit to I and I. I've got the stalker sense in me, screaming in my pocket. Oh, I've got the stalker sense in me, screaming in my pocket. Oh, I've got the stalker sense in me, screaming in my pocket. Oh, I've got the stalker sense in me, screaming in my pocket.
All you have to do to win tickets, call in 949-824-5824. That's 949-UCI-KUCI. We'll be right back.
just a blessing to be here. Regardless of what you're going through, let's magnify him. With tambourines and 808s and cymbals and 909 claps, honor him with your beat mix. Say to wisdom, you are my sister. Call insight your intimate friend. Glorify him in your body. Move your body. Jack your body. Let the redeemed say.
groove.
listening to Riders of the Plastic Groove, getting ready to come to an end. Sitting here in studio is Mojo. How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Great. Thank you for coming in and throwing down.
Thanks for having me. I really appreciate it. It's been a pleasure.
Want to mention that's 100% vinyl as well.
That's right.
Gotta let people know that.
Yep.
People think it's a dying art.
No, we're still trying to keep it alive, man.
Yeah. We got to keep it alive. You want to tell people how they can get a hold of you? What's the best way?
Well, people can get a hold of me through Facebook. I have both a DJ Mojo page as well as a Mojo Rising page, which is for actually my music production and remix work. So that's probably one way. Also Twitter, which is Mojo Dojo, Mojo's Dojo at Twitter.
Okay. You want to tell us about some of your productions real quick?
Yeah, so I'm currently actually very thrilled to be working with a couple of labels. One is Cold Busted, which focuses more on the down-tempo, chill-out, trip-hop side. So I do a lot of funky, soulful-type down-tempo stuff. It's a great label. I'm thrilled to be. They have a tremendous artist roster, and it's a real pleasure. That's headed up by an old-school DJ from L.A., Vitamin D. Some of the people out there might remember him. So he's still at it. And then Journey's Music, which is from up north, and that's more the up-tempo side. So I do a lot of drum and bass, breakbeat, and a little bit of tech house and that kind of thing. So I'm just excited. It's been a lifelong aspiration for me, and I'm thrilled to have the opportunity to take care of that at this point.
Okay. You got to come in and play some down-tempo stuff.
Oh, I would love to.
Okay, we'll arrange that.
Okay.
Before you leave.
Okay.
Okay, once again, thank you for coming in.
All right, thanks, man.
Coming up next is Digital Nimbus. Check them out at digitalnimbus.com. You've been listening to Riders of the Plastic Groove. Check us out at plasticgroove.com. There you can find out information about Mojo as well, along with the archive of tonight's show.